New this morning, counselors will be available on the USC campus today after a medical student died in Peru over the weekend. The school says Seth Thomas died while walking alone in the Andes Mountains. According to USC, Thomas was working with a nonprofit to improve women's health. The school says it's in contact with the Thomas family.